private event tonight. Remember, can't let you in if you want on the list.
Loses all value if the alarm goes off. There's the VIP area entrance. You'll never get in without an invitation.
Really?
See if you can find one in Rifkin's office. Or try to lure the bouncer away from the door.
Thought I heard something.
The DJ's booth. Messing with the music sure would be a distraction. There's some blank VIP invitations over there. Could be useful, but we'll need the director's phone to hack the display case. You'll find the crypto wallet in a storage unit in the IT room. The biometric scanner protecting it can only be opened by the club's accountant.
Yeah, I know. So...
Well done. You have the digital key.
Just here.
Great. Now, you need to grab the blank invitations and authenticate them with an RFID writer. I bet you'll find one in the employee's office or in a storage room somewhere.
VIP pass? Thank you. You got an invitation? Okay.
What's that noise?
I was thinking of getting a new gun.
Really?
Yeah, I don't like the one I have. I think it's too big.
Look for the IT room. You'll find it through these service areas. It's probably behind a guarded door.
Thank you.
Look out, a sieve. There's a guard. The guard.
Hey, watch it, will ya? Watch where you're going.
crypto wallet is locked away using a biometric scanner. You could force the club's accountant to open it for you. As another option, the electrical schematics show that if you flip the right switches and cut power to the IT room, the scanner can be forced to reset. Unit is open. Get over there and grab the crypto wallet. Now secure the crypto wallet. That's what we came for. for. But feel free to stick around if you want to go for more.
Oh, terribly sorry.
VIP pass?
What was that?
You got an invitation? All right.
There's a guard.
Not that.